Vicksburg Mayor George Flags is recommending a plan to reduce overall cost of natural gas to the city. Mayor says the cost of providing natural gas varies by a large margin on a monthly basis. He wants to adjust the price based on the volatility of the market and the changes in purchase, transportation, and storage costs of natural gas.